And that's where Layla first discovered the rush of getting behind the wheel.
Sergio actually bought the car before we were married. He actually started the racing, actually. I was a little more of the behind the scenes type of helping him out working on the car. I always thought, hey, I can maybe do better, or, you know, I can go out there and race.
Yeah, it was basically my dream to race. And when Layla began to put